It's Carol. I'm in my art room tonight, and I'm going to do a lip cup with a chain pull. So I've got my paints mixed up, and I've mixed Artist Loft Turquoise, some Hunter Green, which is a folk art Hunter Green, and then I have my white, my Artist Loft white that I always use. I've mixed it with some Zenser, my normal recipe, 4 paint, 1 Zenser, and I've added a little bit of Liquitex pouring medium just to see what will happen. I'm not going to put any silicone in it. I'm just going to add another drop. I put about 4 drops in. I didn't put anything in the white. So I'm going to do a flip cup. A little bit more water to this. You can see, it's hard to see from up, straight up. Okay. I'm gonna put some white in the bottom. I'm gonna make this a little bit thinner than normal. I want it to run. I don't want to leave a lot on the canvas. So we'll see how this goes. It's an experiment, as they all are. You never know how anything's going to turn out. Let's hope for the best. Hopefully I have some idea. Never know. I'll just keep doing the blue and the green until I up high, and then it runs down inside. The paint mixes better. I think this is plenty paint. Probably pour off a lot. And some white on the top. Okay, I'm going to use this, and I'll see if I can pour into this so I don't make a big mess. My root. Okay. I've taped my back, painted the sides green just to give it some extra coverage. Let it pour down the sides. It doesn't look like there's enough paint, but I'll get it. I'll get it there. See if I can scrape some more paint out of here. Come on, come on, slow moving paint. Like this, so I think I'm just gonna okay. Still could be a lot of paint on here. I don't know. Well, I'm gonna try. I don't know if this is gonna work. Just to get the air bubbles out. Okay, now let's get these sides done. I think that's good. Now I'm going to do it. I think I'll turn it this way. Silicone left in there. Oh well. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to get my chain. Move this out of the way. There's my chain. Putting it in the white paint. I'm just going to pull it up. I'm going to wipe some off because I've done this before and it's been too much. Holds quite a bit of paint, surprisingly. I'm going to do the same size. I'm not going to go bigger at the bottom. Please, I hope it works. I hope it works. I just hope there's not too much paint. Because if there's a lot of paint, it runs over top of the white. But I'm just gonna go slow. There's a lot of paint, but it seems to be working okay. I have a cup of soapy water here. I'm just going to rinse this off. Paper towels. Okay, I'll dry it off. I want to do one right there, just a small one. That off. Dry it a little bit. Okay, now try some short ones. Hope you can see this. I'm just going down with my fingers. I guess you can't, my hand's in the way. See there either. So there's the string or the chain, and I'm just pulling with my fingers. Like that. Oh, this doesn't have enough. Well, not too bad. There. Dip it in the soapy water. Just a little bit of dish soap in the water. And then I take this is the chain, in case you didn't want it to see. That's what it looks like. I guess it's about 1/8 of an inch. I don't know how wide that would be. Do one more. I don't have a lot of paint in there. Sliding right off here. This is a tiny one. Rinse it again, dry it again, now I think what I'd like to do is just do a half of one, just a small, let's put some more white paint in there. Pull it off, pull the paint off. Just gonna wipe the paint off with a paper towel just for these small ones. Doesn't matter if there's a little bit of green left on there, as long as there's not a lot, because it's pulling it through the green anyway. Bit more white. I'm going to try and make this one a little bigger. Okay, so I think that's probably enough. I like it. It looks like sky behind. I love the colors. I just don't know what just happened there. I will lift this up closer. Oh, that just paused. Yeah, I'm just gonna lift it up closer for you to give it a good, my battery's running low, so I have to be quick here. Okay, I'll post the dry one. Thanks for watching, and I hope you subscribe to my channel. Hope you're enjoying these videos, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye.
Hi, it's Carol. I came back to show you my dried picture that I did. It's dried nice and smooth. I'm really loving this one. It looks like a sky background and greenery. I just love it. And I have another one that I would like to show dry too. It's from a video I did earlier. Dried nice and smooth. This was on a board. I still haven't taken my backing off, but and this is on a canvas. 8x10. Okay, just thought I'd show you that. Thanks for watching.